Just after.
He's using an orbital buffer with like a foam brush on it and a 3M rubbing compound. After we wet sanded the truck with like 1,000 grit sandpaper and water. It looks amazing up close. You can't really tell from the video though. Into the train. The paint is like a kind of like a combination of a bunch of different colors, and they just ended up gray. Paint might not look that shiny right now, but it's because it's got a lot of rubbing compound on it. He's gonna wax it here soon. It'll be amazing.